this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. I'm just a poor boy, I need no sympathy. Because I'm easy come, easy go, little high, little low. Anyway the wind blows, doesn't really matter to me, to me. Dun, 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 dun.
Mama just killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled the trigger.
Oh, But you've prepared us for far more than that as an amazing person. You've given us more respect and patience than we probably deserve. But we appreciate your jokes and having fun with us, even if it means teasing me about a DTR. I do not know how many more Joe Mama jokes I can physically take this year, but that's truly a reflection upon how comfortable we all are with each other. Your classroom is a safe space that not everyone has at home. All because of you, strangers became friends, unit members became family, and the snack cabinet became our main source of food. The Centennial parking lot will miss your little green truck parked from 6 a.m. to 10 p.m. every weekday, and I can guarantee that I will remember it whenever I think about what it means to be dedicated to something. We couldn't have imagined finishing out our last year in high school with a better human being. Thank you for everything that you've done.